to Sous Parsat, and we have these very modern paintings within this older church, which are quite fascinating. Unfortunately, the lighting is very difficult, and of course for the camera, but I hope you can enjoy and share these pictures with me. It seems to say here that the fresks, the conception of the fresks, were realised by an artist painter, Gabriel Chabrat, in 1986 and 1990. as it is. It's very old and quite fascinating. So I'm very glad I've been to see it. Village, the lovely bridge over the river. Here we are at Moutiers, a very beautiful little place, like I say, very like the Cotswolds, this wonderful bridge, very picturesque, lovely place to bring my students or guests, especially if we go and see that lovely church now that I didn't know existed before, Les Grandes Chevins, very big chub down here, I remember them about 6 or 7 pounds, I'd love to come with a fishing rod. Two big fish. Three big chub. Very big fish. That one nearly 9 pounds, I would think.
It's very, very small.
Beautiful fish. The big presses and of course mill wheel. Thank you.
toi-même.
Going to this beautiful church where there are wonderful wood carvings. Big old trees, lime, plane trees. Oh, c'est fermé. It seems to be closed. That's a good. Hello, so here we are at Ahun, and we're going to go from here now, maybe to look at a viaduct, an aqueduct. It's been a lovely day, but unfortunately the church is closed, but I'll try and find some photographs for you to see of what the church would have been like. When I return, we have just stopped off to view the Viaduct de Busseau. Completely metal.